Carmelo or Durant in their prime, who is the better scorer?
I'm going to go with Melo. I grew up watching Melo get a bucket however you wanted it. You want a mid-post work? First step crazy. You want a straight block work? Fade away tough. And Melo will bully the hell out of somebody. You want the trade ball? We all know he can do that. He's, man, that's a pick 'em for real.